Bloody hell! How did you get up here? Even my chopper is having a heart attack. So what beast did they get you for this trail? Let me see. Looks like a swift, maneuverable motorcycle, signature lime green. Say no more. This has got to be the one and only KX450. With this ride. Share of them, but this landscape is going to be etched in my memory forever. You couldn't be more on the edge. Last time I saw something like this was in Bolivia, the Yungas Road, or the Death Road, they called it. Sharp right, then brace for the slope. It's a steep, narrow and technical one. Be extra careful.
Be kind, rewind.
Civilization! Awe-inspiring adventure, my friend. It was brilliant. I've got to go now, but I look forward to doing this again.
Don't forget to grab your reward vehicle driver. If you need any help, driver, I am right here. And you nailed it. Is waiting for you at the container. I won't tell you what it is yet, but you can guess it'll be the kind of vehicle that can take you anywhere. Through coursing rivers, deep canyons, and across the greatest stretches of unplundered wilderness. We'll be right back. series experiences you'll find at the Motorfest might all focus on stiff competition, but they're far from identical. Each series is based on its own specific motorsports field. That's the whole beauty of it. Playlist. Clearly not your average showdown, right? Different series, different sensations. But one thing is sure, as far as views, thrills and wilderness goes, this off-road experience will be tough to beat. Good choice. Ready to go? New playlist ahead. Let's go!